Okay, working in our obliques and our deep abdominals here, you're going to point your toes away from the cable, keep it on the lowest setting, and then keep your arms as straight as possible. Let your torso twist while keeping your hips straight ahead, and pull your belly button into your spine as you explode up to the top.